Dear students, in the previous lecture, we had seen about silicon in organic synthesis. We had seen the properties of silicon, the silicon carbon bond strength, as well as the strengths of different silicon bonds with oxygen, fluorine, chlorine, and how we can manipulate them, use them for carrying out different types of reactions. We had seen about the reactions of silicon organic compounds like silanes, synthesis of silanes, as well as for Peterson's olefin synthesis. We had also seen about the isomerization of alkenes to Z alkenes. In this lecture, we will be looking at different other aspects of silicon or the silanes in organic synthesis.
These organosilanes can also be utilized as protections of or protecting agents for alcohols. Organosilicones can be utilized as protecting agents for alcohols. ये आपको next semester में आएगा protection and deprotection strategies. There when you are designing organic synthesis, जब भी आपको organic molecule बनाना हो तो उसके लिए आपको पहले strategy बनानी पड़ती है. और उसमें बहुत सी बार ऐसा होता है कि कोई फंक्शनल ग्रुप्स आपको आगे के रिएक्शन के लिए प्रॉब्लम कर रहे हैं, साइड रिएक्शंस होने के चांसेस होते हैं. तो वैसे में हम क्या करते हैं कि उस पर्टिकुलर फंक्शनल ग्रुप को हम पहले प्रोटेक्ट करते हैं, किसी और फंक्शनल ग्रुप में उसे कन्वर्ट कर देते हैं, बाद में रिएक्शन कैरी आउट करते हैं और फिर वो जो प्रोटेक्शन हमने वहां पे लगाया था उसको हटा देते हैं, सो दैट इट कैन इजीली देन द रिएक्शन जो जहां पे हमारा होना चाहिए था वहां पे आराम से हो जाता. लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी हैव, अगर हमारे मॉलिक्यूल में दो हाइड्रोक्सी ग्रुप्स है, लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी हैव देर आर टू हाइड्रोक्सी ग्रुप्स आर प्रेजेंट, वन इज ए primary and second is a tertiary. एक primary है और एक tertiary alcohol है, एक ही molecule में हमारे ये दो reaction है, लेकिन हमें पता है कि tertiary are less reactive than primary because of its steric hindrance. Methyl groups और side chains वगैरह वहां पे होंगे, इसलिए जो approach होगा हमारा reagent का वो tertiary hydroxy group पे कम होगा, प्राइमरी पे ज्यादा होगा, इसलिए हमारा जो रिएक्शन है वो प्राइमरी पे ज्यादा होगा. तो पहला हमारा प्राइमरी अल्कोहल पे रिएक्शन होगा और अगर हमने ज्यादा रिएजेंट डाला तो टर्शियरी पे जाएगा, अदरवाइज प्राइमरी पर ही होगा. सो अगर हमें रिएक्शन सिर्फ प्राइमरी पर ही करना है, टर्शियरी हाइड्रोक्सी ग्रुप को कुछ नहीं करना है, तो सिंपली हमें जितना रिएजेंट डालना है उससे थोड़ा सा कम रिएजेंट हम यूज करेंगे और रिएक्शन हमारा कंप्लीट करेंगे. So that will not give any side reactions. सिर्फ primary alcohol पे हमारा वो reaction हो जाएगा. ये simple strategy हम use करते हैं कि एक का अगर हमारा 100% alcohol लेते हैं तो जो reagent होगा वो हमारा 99 से 98% reagent लेते हैं, जिससे कि 1-2% हमारा alcohol बचा रहेगा लेकिन extra reactions नहीं होंगे. So we were discussing with the strategy that अगर प्राइमरी अल्कोहल पे हमें रिएक्शन करवाना हो तो वेरी इजीली वी कैन डू इट ऑन दिस, लेकिन अगर टर्शियरी अल्कोहल पे रिएक्शन करवाना हो तो इट बिकम्स लिटिल डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज प्राइमरी अल्कोहल ज्यादा रिएक्टिव है टर्शियरी से. सो वहां पर हमारा स्ट्रेटेजी होना चाहिए कि हमें पहले प्राइमरी अल्कोहल को प्रोटेक्ट करना पड़ेगा जिससे कि वो अनरिएक्टिव हो जाए या लेस रिएक्टिव हो जाए, एंड देन वी कैन डू द रिएक्शन ऑन टर्शियरी अल्कोहल. वो रिएक्शन खत्म होने के बाद में प्राइमरी अल्कोहल का जो हमने उसको प्रोटेक्शन लगाया था वो प्रोटेक्शन हटा देना चाहिए और फिर वापस से वो हाइड्रोक्सी ग्रुप में बन जाता है. सो दैट स्ट्रेटजी वी कॉल इट एज ए प्रोटेक्शन डी प्रोटेक्शन स्ट्रेटजीज. प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ अल्कोहल्स कैन बी इजीली कैरिड आउट बाय यूजिंग दिस ट्राइमिथिल सिलिल क्लोराइड्स वेयर ROH कैन बी रिएक्टेड विद ट्राइमिथिल silyl chloride in presence of any base like triethylamine, which will extract a proton from alcohol and we'll get this particular reaction. Because oxygen silicon bonds are stronger bonds and our silicon has a higher affinity to oxygen, it will be forming rapidly this particular reaction. And यहाँ पे जो reaction होगा वो होगा कि primary will be faster than secondary than tertiary alcohols. So ये trimethyl silyl जो होगा वो primary alcohols को पहले react करेगा, बाद में secondary को और उसके बाद में tertiary को जाएगा. So अगर हमारे पास ऐसा कुछ है tertiary and primary alcohols है and if we are adding limited quantity of trimethyl silyl chloride, then it will first react with primary alcohol only. So, ये हमारा protect हो जाएगा. यहाँ पे फिर आपको जो reaction करना है, वो आप कर सकते हो reaction. And then you can deprotect it in an acidic medium. यहाँ पे हमने basic medium में ये बनाया था, so acidic medium अगर आप डालोगे, तो we will get back ROH and we will have a trimethyl silyl hydroxide. So this can be very easily done. Examples can be taken off as, for example, if we have a the two hydroxy groups are present in a molecule, both are secondary alcohols, but there are two groups are present over here. And if we add say trimethyl silyl chloride or trimethyl silyl base in minus 45 degrees Celsius, so the reaction can be carried out in either liquid acetone, solid acetone, or we can carry it out in solid carbon dioxide. यहाँ पे रिएक्शन कहाँ पर होगा? Anybody can suggest किस अल्कोहल पे रिएक्शन होगा? Let's say this as one and this as two. One पे होगा या two पे होगा? It is trans to the R, and so the reaction will be carried out at second position and not at the first position. यहाँ पे क्या होगा कि R और OH का orientation different होगा, इसलिए ये free रहेगा. यहाँ पे OH और R dash दोनों same side of the chain है, same side of the ring है, और इसकी वजह से trimethyl silyl chloride को approach करना यहाँ पे थोड़ा difficult होगा. And because of that, this OH, first OH will not be reacting, only the second OH will be reacting. So we will have this particular product can be easily obtained. So yahan par hum selectivity bahut acche se kar sakte hain depending on this the hydroxy groups ka orientation किस तरह से है, उससे हम selectively we can easily find it out which of them can be carried out. Then next examples we will see that of the trimethyl silanes, organosilanes are stabilizing the carbocations. Like for example, if we have this aryl silanes and react it with H3O plus, what we will get is an adduct where at ortho position there will be a carbocation will be generated. Now this carbocation is at beta position to the silicon. With respect to silicon, this is a beta carbon, as this is alpha and this is beta carbon. So it will be very easily stabilizing using the d orbitals of the silicon or by hyperconjugation. Using hyperconjugation, this will be easily being carried out, where we will get the product as H plus. If we are adding H2O, then Me3SiOH. अगर हमारे पास न्यूक्लियोफाइल होगा तो वो न्यूक्लियोफाइल ये ट्रांजिएंट SiMe3 पॉजिटिव को इजीली रिएक्ट करके हमें वहां पे एडक्ट बना करके देगा. यहाँ पर जो ये पर्टिकुलर इक्विलिब्रियम है जिसमें कि हाइड्रोजन भी लूज कर सकता है यहाँ से और सिलिकॉन भी लूज कर सकता है, बट द रेट ऑफ लॉस ऑफ सिलिकॉन इज अबाउट 10,000 टाइम्स मोर देन दैट ऑफ हाइड्रोजन. प्रोटॉन का लॉस जो है वो होगा तो हमें वापस से ये सिलेन मिलेगा, अरिल सिलेन मिलेगा. अगर सिलिल ग्रुप का हमारा यहाँ से लॉस होगा तो विल गेट दी बेंजीन. सिलिल ग्रुप का लॉस यहाँ पे होता है बिकॉज इट इज 10,000 टाइम्स फास्टर देन द लॉस ऑफ प्रोटॉन. सो इट विल बी मोर ऑन द फ्रंट साइड ओनली द रिएक्शन विल बी हैपनिंग और फॉरवर्ड रिएक्शन विल ओनली हैपन एंड नॉट अ बैकवर्ड रिएक्शन. This strategy can be utilized for substitution reactions on aromatic rings. Like for example, if we have say this orthobromotoluene, if we have it and we want to replace this bromine with some other reagent, or we want to do an electrophilic substitution reaction at bromine, then we can use first we can react it with lithium so that lithium will provide the electrons to bromine and it will be lost and there will be a lithium will be added across it. Then we can introduce the trimethyl silyl chloride and we can form a trimethyl silane. Aryl silanes can be form. This trimethyl aryl silanes are known for IPSO reactions. This trimethyl aryl silanes are known for IPSO reactions. This carbon which is possessing the silane group is called as a IPSO carbon or IPSO position. While this is a ortho position, this is also an ortho position. ये हमारा meta position है. This is a meta position, and this one is an para position. So this carbon, which is having the group over here, that we call it as a ipso carbon. Ipso carbon पर substitutions यहाँ पे silyl groups के होते हैं, and that can be carried out by any electrophilic reagent. Like for example, if we have a acetyl chloride in presence of Lewis acid like AlCl3, the reaction can be easily carried out where the trimethyl silyl group will be lost and we will get the adduct over here. Such reactions can be very easily carried out by using this silanes, aryl silanes. अगर हम employ करते हैं तो ये reactions हमारे बहुत ही अच्छे से हो सकते हैं. So aromatic electrophilic substitutions can be carried out at IPSO positions also. अगर हम यहाँ पे bromo orthobromotoluene पे अगर हम acetyl chloride को react करवाएंगे तो it will not be reacting at the carbon which is possessing bromine, but it will react at other positions. So in order to make it react at the ipso carbon with respect to bromine, we can employ this strategy of trimethyl silanes. That is aryl silanes हम कर सकते हैं और वो aryl silanes हमारे ipso substitution reactions देते हैं. Ipso position पर हमारा reactions होता है. Similarly, we can have the reactions with alkenyl chlorides or alkenyl silanes also. that is reactions at alkynyl silanes. Alkynyl silanes, which are formed by reacting it with alkynes, trimethyl silyl chloride will be giving us SiMe3. So this will be giving us the alkynyl silanes. This alkynyl silanes can be utilized for carrying out substitution reactions, like for example with an acetyl chloride or any alkynyl chloride can be used in presence of AlCl3. It will be giving us CoR-. So an alpha beta unsaturated compound can be easily obtained. This happens via the mechanism whereby it will be giving us an adduct, which will be having a positive charge on the carbon, possessing a double bond. R-CO will be added across here, and then a carbocation will be generated. This carbocation is stabilized by the silicon, so it will be generated at the beta position only. This will be having an AlCl4- minus also, which will be stabilizing this carbocation also, and then there will be a loss of this trimethyl silane. With chloride to give us a back carbon-carbon triple bond. And so we'll get the alkynyl reactions. Alkynyl silanes can be easily obtained. Similarly, alkynyl silanes can also be formed from alkynes. Instead of trimethyl silyl chloride, if we have trimethyl silyl hydride, if we use it. If we use trimethyl silyl hydride in presence of hexachloroplatinic acid, as a catalyst, then we will get the reaction where there will be an addition of silyl group and hydrogen across the carbon-carbon double bond in a syn addition type. So a Z alkene can be obtained, or alkynyl silanes can be obtained. Similarly, we can do the reaction with a Grignard reagent also. If we react with Mg, it will be forming a Grignard reagent. This Grignard reagent, when reacted with trimethyl silyl chloride, it will be giving us alkynyl silane. Here we have a H and H. Alkynyl silanes can be easily obtained by this way. This alkynyl silanes can undergo substitution reactions, electrophilic substitution reactions, which are very much similar to that of ipso substitution reactions of aryl sequence. Like for example, if we have there is alkynyl silane molecule, if you have it, and we react it with say acetyl chloride in AlCl3, we will get an adder where this will be added on the carbon possessing silicon and not on the beta carbon. This is our alpha to silicon and this is beta. So the electrophilic substitution or electrophilic addition jo hoga wo hamara alpha carbon pe hoga, not at the beta carbon, because silicons will be stabilizing carbanion at the alpha carbon and a carbocation at the beta carbon. So any nucleophile will be added at the beta carbon and an electrophile will be added at the alpha carbon. So here we have a methyl, that is acetyl group. Acetyl is having a carbon possessing, which is having electrophilic. Electrophilic carbonyl carbon is present. So that will be attacked, will be getting attacked at the alpha carbon and not at the beta carbon, because it is an electrophile. So electrophile will be attacked to that carbon which is having more electron density. Alpha carbon is having more electron density than beta. So alpha carbon will be the one position where this acetyl group will be added. This can undergo, here we will have a positive charge. So it can undergo stabilization of this positive charge via hyperconjugation and then elimination of this trimethyl silyl group as a trimethyl silyl chloride. We will have again a carbon-carbon double bond, but now there will be instead of trimethyl silyl group, we will have a acetyl group over here. So a substitution reaction happened from this silyl group. We can get the acetyl group at the same carbon. We can add it across this. So such reactions can easily be carried out. Lekin agar isme here the stereoselectivity is also being retained, that is we will get the same either E or Z stereochemistry will be retained after the reaction also. Like for example, if we have a this particular alkynyl silanes are there, then if we react it with say I2 iodine, we'll have a loss of trimethyl silyl iodide will be lost and there will be addition of an iodine across the carbon-carbon double bond or substitution of iodine with from the silyl group. So iodine will be added to the same position where the silicon group was there or trimethyl silyl group was there. So it will be retaining the stereochemistry. There will be the retention of stereochemistry will be there. If our starting material is Z alkene, we will get back the Z alkene. If it is the E alkene, we will get the E alkene. The orientations of the groups will be same. Z or E ka yahan pe different ho jayega because R dash will be having lower or higher priorities will be depending on which groups are present here. Lekin orientation jo hoga wo same rahega, usme change nahi aayega. But if we have say bromine is there, if we have a bromine is added across the carbon carbon double bond, then we will have an inversion of symmetry, will be present. Inversion of the stereochemistry will be happening there. That will be like, for example, if we have a if we add bromine and with the loss of trimethyl silyl bromide, we will get this particular product and not with the retention of stereochemistry. यहाँ पे ट्राइमिथिल सिलिल ग्रुप हमारा राइट हैंड साइड में था, यहाँ पे ब्रोमीन हमारा लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में आया. दिस इज बिकॉज इट इज अंडरगोज अ एंटी एलिमिनेशन, एंटी पेरिप्लेनर एलिमिनेशन इज हैपनिंग व्हेन ब्रोमीन इज बीइंग एडेड, व्हाइल विद अदर ग्रुप्स इट इज अ सिन पेरिप्लेनर एलिमिनेशन इज हैपनिंग, और सिन एलिमिनेशन इज हैपनिंग ओवर हियर, व्हाइल हियर इट विल बी अ एंटी एलिमिनेशन इज हैपनिंग. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट we will have an inversion of stereochemistry is happening. Inversion of stereochemistry is happening over here. So stereochemistry ka yahan pe agar bromine rahega to it will be and the inversion of stereochemistry will be happening. Agar hamara baki koi bhi group hoga to wahan pe retention of stereochemistry rahega, retention of the geometrical isomerism will happen.